Loop goody do. Let's go back to the nightmare filled hell with helicopters and military and death. I'm a little scared, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I'm running. I'm scared, but I'm... I might be able to get out. I'm very scared.
You 12 dumbass scientists, and not one of them fought back. This sucks.
Okay. Are they gonna notice me if I go out there? Oh god, that's my only choice. I'm assuming this is like a little secret area. Something important is happening. Do I really have to go down there?
Current maintenance team to the center and communication center.
I don't want to go out here. There's scary military people. Wait a minute. This is that one place I was.
place. I remember this place. Whoa.
So that's a dead guy. Hold on. Wait. There we go. I need to see my ammo. Oh, okay. That's like a little ladder thing.
Search and destroy force Bravo. Report secondary objective terminated.
That sounded bad. I don't know for whom. It sounded bad. I feel I've been here before. So where were those military guys? Okay, I guess it's good enough to notice me. Okay. Fine by me. I mean, I'd rather not interact with them at all.
Personnel evacuate time, security, material, storage, facility.
I don't know where I'm going.
All sides, personnel report topside for immediate.
I went down there. This is the scary part. And where's this? Wait, what was this part? This seems new. Was I here? Okay, I was here. I can't really get in here. Hey, I exist. Oh, okay, he's shooting me. You're dead.
Bravo Force reports Hotel Sierra Mike.
Buddy, come here. Let me shoot ya. Oh, I can't reboot. both dead. Now, how do I get out of here? Can I just... I can't, like, crawl under. I can't, like, really go anywhere. That didn't do anything. Guess I'm stuck in some ventilation shafts. It's pretty great. What a nice life. I legitimately don't know where I'm going. I've explored everywhere I can. Looks like that's where I'm supposed to go. I guess not.